Welcome. My name is Emily DeBarreaux, and today is Wednesday, July 15th. Our reading today comes from Isaiah 44, verse 6. Thus says the Lord, the King of Israel and his Redeemer, the Lord of hosts, I am the first and I am the last. Besides me, there is no God. Today's devotional is entitled One God and One Lord. This month's devotions are written around themes in the Athanasian Creed. Although the Creed's author is unknown, the name honors St. Athanasius, 4th century. The author's identity is insignificant because the Creed points to the triune God, telling about God's identity. Many people contributed to the Creed's development. This Creed was adopted during the 5th century as a response to heresy that had arisen. These false teachings denied the biblical teachings that Jesus is true God and true man. Belief in the triune God was also challenged. The debates raged for more than two centuries. A key phrase of the Creed states that the Holy Spirit proceeds from both the Father and the Son. The Creed was ratified by the Church as solidly based on the Holy Bible. Often confessed publicly on Holy Trinity Sunday, the Athanasian Creed expounds on the doctrines of the Trinity and the Incarnation. It stresses that God, Father and Son, and Holy Spirit is one God and only one Lord. There are those who try to say that all people worship the same God. This is false. True faith is all about Jesus, the first and the last, true God and true man, the one Lord. May we forever cling to this true faith. Let us pray. Jesus, we glorify you for revealing yourself in the Holy Scripture. Amen.